In one of the biggest shocks in pop world, Nicole Scherzinger has apparently agreed to reunite with her former Pussycat Dolls bandmates for a one-off tour. Demi Lovato thinks it'd be creepy to play her own music while having sex, and we agree, the U.S. pop group, who shot to fame in 2003 for their dancing and Nicole's lead vocals, will reunite for a tour and new music next year, according to reports. Nicole will apparently join forces with Ashley Roberts, Jessica Sutta, Kimberly Wyatt and Melody Thornton for the special anniversary plans, which come nearly 10 years after they split. An insider told The Sun talk of the girls getting back together has been rife for a few years now, and they have finally found a time which works for them all. While it's not yet known how many dates the tour will comprise of, the girls are apparently excited to be working together again. The girls feel the time is right to let bygones be bygones, and put any differences they had behind them, and celebrate the great songs they made, the source added. As well as their old tunes, they are hoping to treat fans with new music too. One doll not thought to be jumping on the nostalgia bandwagon is Carmot Batcher, who quit in 2008, 1 year before the girls parted ways. Batcher had insisted at the time how it was Nicole's love of the limelight that drove them to go their separate ways, saying in a 2012 interview how jealous she apparently was of Ashley. Carmot claimed Nicole was jealous of Ashley. She felt threatened by her, like people would prefer her because of the way she looked. Ashley had that iconic American thing going on, blonde hair, blue eyes. It was the look Nicole seemed to want, but could never have. Ashley also previously admitted that Nicole stole the limelight a lot of the time too. She previously said, even in the group, I wasn't allowed to talk, we were told to be quiet. Only Nicole was allowed to talk. We would occasionally pitch in. Why do you think the band broke up? You two are still together, and they split everything down the middle. Meanwhile, in a January 2013 interview with Kiss FM, Nicole admitted.She would, one day, be up for a reunion with her former bandmates. She said at the time, I love the girls, I miss them, I wish them the best. I don't see why it wouldn't be possible sometime in the future. But right now I'm really excited for all the hard work I put into my music to get that out. More are the Pussycat Dolls reuniting. Here's 9 reasons they should. More exclusive. Ashley Roberts talks Pussycat Dolls, meditation and how I'm a celebrity turned her world upside down.